so big. For example, U positive. Suppose you want to find the behavior of the error function on the right of the axis. Well, this says k squared is equal to u, so k squared is equal to minus u, and that's the right-hand side is negative because u is positive, and therefore k, the points where this is solved, are k equal plus minus I square root of u. So where are those points in the k-plane? They're here and there. And those are the places where you get stationary phase. So what can you do? You're supposed to do the integral over this red line, C1. Well, as we argued, this can be lifted and we can make the integral pass through here. And you can now do this integral over here. It's the same integral that you